know, like a person who could possibly be a parent, but I have no idea how to talk like one. And everyone knows that if you want to be a parent, you have to sound good when you say things like, "Don't make me turn this car around," or "Because I said so," or "Don't make me come back there." I don't even really know what those things mean, but I know that I actually believed my parents when they said them to me. How did they manage to sound so convincing? Here we go. "Don't make me come back there." Oh, no, that's not tough enough at all. Kids can sense weakness. "Don't make me come back there." Ooh, yeah, that's better. In fact, that kind of sounded like my dad.
Weird. You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. There are thousands of teens in foster care who would love to listen to you practice your dad voice. Call 1-888-200-4005 or visit AdoptUsKids.org for more information. This message brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, Adopt Us Kids, and the Ad Council.
What'll you find at the bottom of a bottle? Bad decisions, sure. But answers? No. Drinking when you're sad, upset, or lonely is never a good idea. You can become dependent on the alcohol because you don't know how else to deal with your problems. Then you've got a new problem, one that can put your health and well-being in jeopardy. They say there's a light at the end of the tunnel, but you won't find it at the bottom of a bottle. If you think you might have a problem with alcohol, talk to your chaplain or someone else you trust.
"Afternoon, ma'am. I'm Mort Doubleton, home inspector, here to do a damage inspection.